properties of log. Log x into y equal to log x plus log y. Log x by y equal to log x minus log y into converted in plus division converted in subtraction. Log x raised to n equal to n log x. Most important property, log x raised to n equal to n log x, means power gets multiplied. And last property, log x plus y is not equal to log x plus log y. Most of the students write as log x plus y equal to log x plus log y, which is false, which is not possible. So always remember this property, log x plus y is not equal to log x plus log y. Now students, revise these things. Derivative of x raised to n, we know that n into x raised to n minus 1. Derivative of n raised to x, which is equal to n raised to x into log n. Again, derivative of x raised to n means variable raised to constant is n into x raised to n minus 1. And derivative of constant, n is constant, constant raised to variable is this, n raised to x into log n. But what for variable raised to variable form? X and x both are variable. Here x and y both are variable, variable raised to variable form. So there is no particular formula for variable raised to variable form. So we have to follow the particular steps. Method: differentiation of variable raised to variable form. Fx and gx, here both are variable raised to variable form, variable 1 and variable 2. Step 1, always applying logarithm on both the sides. So log y equal to gx dot log fx by this property. Log y equal to gx, gx is the power, so power gets multiplied, gx into log fx. Now we have to find dy by dx, so differentiate with respect to x, which is step 2. So derivative of log y is what? Derivative of log y is what? 1 upon y into derivative of y is dy by dx. Here applying u into v means gx as it is derivative of log fx plus log fx as it is derivative of gx. So gx into derivative of log fx is 1 upon fx into f dash x plus log fx as it is derivative of gx, which is g dash x. Now this y taking on right hand side, so dy by dx equal to y into simplification means gx into f dash x upon fx plus g dash x into log fx. Now what is y? Y equal to, see here, it is fx raised to gx. So putting the value of y equal to fx raised to gx here, so final answer is dy by dx equal to fx raised to gx into as it is. Example, find derivative of x raised to root x. Step 1, applying log on both the side. Therefore log y equal to root x log x, because log x raised to n equal to n log x, means power gets multiplied. Now step 2, differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of log y is 1 upon y and derivative of y is dy by dx. And on right hand side, applying u into v means root x as it is derivative of log x plus log x as it is derivative of root x. So derivative of log x is 1 by x and derivative of root x is 1 upon 2 root x. Now simplification, dy by dx equal to this y taking on right hand side, so y dy by dx equal to y into root x by x, which is 1 upon root x, and here log x into 1 log x by 2 root x. Putting the value of y, which is what, x raised to root x, from the question. So final answer, dy by dx equal to x raised to root x into LCM is 2 root x. So x raised to root x into 2 plus log x by 2 root x. One more example. Find derivative of y equal to x plus 1 by x whole raised to x. So step 1, applying log on both the side. Therefore, log y equal to x into log x plus 1 by x. Power gets multiplied. Step 2, differentiate both sides with respect to x. Derivative of log y is 1 upon y dy by dx. And on right hand side, x as it is, derivative of log x plus 1 by x plus log x plus 1 by x as it is, derivative of x. Derivative of log x plus 1 by x. Log is something which is 1 upon something. And derivative of x is 1. And derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. And here derivative of x is equal to 1. Now simplification. X plus 1 by x. X is the LCM. So it is x square plus 1. And x into x, which is x square. Into here, LCM is x square. X square minus 1 upon x square. Plus here as it is log x plus 1 by x. Now this x square cancel. So finally is x square minus 1 upon x square plus 1 plus log x plus 1 by x. And this y ticking on right hand side. So y into this. And what is the value of y? From the question, it is x plus 1 by x whole raised to x. So putting here. So final answer is dy by dx equal to value of y into as it is. Next question. Y equal to x raised to 1 by x plus 1 upon x raised to x. In logarithm, log x plus y is not equal to log x plus log y. So we cannot apply log directly here. Therefore, we have to suppose u and v. So x raised to 1 by x equal to u, and let v equal to 1 upon x raised to x, means taking the variable separate. Now applying log on both the side. Therefore, log u equal to 1 upon x log x. Differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of log u is 1 upon u du by dx. Derivative of 1 upon x into log x is what? 1 upon x as it is, derivative of log x is 1 by x. Log x as it is, derivative of 1 upon x is minus 1 by x square. Now simplification. 1 upon x into 1 upon x is 1 upon x square minus log x upon x square. And taking this u on right hand side, so du by dx equal to u into 1 upon x square minus log x by x square. And replacing the value of u from the question, which is x raised to 1 by x here. So final answer of u is du by dx equal to x raised to 1 by x into 1 minus log x by x square. Suppose it is number 1. Same way here. V equal to 1 upon x raised to x. Log v equal to x log 1 by x. Differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of log v. We know that 1 upon v dv by dx. And here x as it is, derivative of log 1 by x. Derivative of log something. 1 upon something. And then d by dx of something. Means 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. Plus log 1 by x as it is, derivative of x, which is equal to 1. So dv upon dx equal to what? V into simplification. Now simplification is very simple. It is 1 upon 1 upon x means x, and x into x is x square. Minus 1 upon x square as it is, and here log 1 by x. So dv upon dx is equal to 1 upon x raised to x. It is the value of v. And remaining terms as it is. Suppose it is number 2. Now see here.
we have y equal to u plus v.
So y equal to what? U plus v. Therefore dy by dx equal to what? Dy by dx equal to du by dx plus dv upon dx. It is the number 1, it is the number 2. So putting the value of 1 and 2, it is our answer. Next question, x raised to y into y raised to x equal to 1. So x raised to y equal to what? Which is equal to y raised to minus x. Here both side variable raised to variable form. So applying log on both the side. Therefore power becomes multiple. So y log x equal to minus x into log y. Now differentiate with respect to x by u into v rule. Y as it is, derivative of log x is 1 by x plus log x as it is, the derivative of y dy by dx is equal to same way. Minus x as it is, derivative of log y is 1 upon y into dy by dx plus log y as it is, derivative of x minus x is minus 1. Now simplification is y by x plus log x into dy by dx equal to minus x by y into dy by dx minus log y. Now collecting all dy by dx. So dy by dx log x, this is on left hand side, plus x by y dy by dx is equal to minus y by x, taking this y by x on right hand side. So it is minus y by x and minus log y as it is. Now taking dy by dx common from these two. So dy by dx into bracket log x plus x by y, and here as it is. So dy by dx equal to what? Dy by dx equal to minus y by x minus log y upon this bracket. And now taking the LCM here. Here LCM is x. So minus y minus x log y upon x. And same way here LCM is y into log x plus x and y. So final answer is dy by dx equal to minus y minus x log y upon y log x plus x into y by x.